Hey friends, Heather here with you. Thanks for joining me in Heather's Bag. Today I'm going to be showing you one of our thermal styles to help keep you cool as the summer weather quickly approaches. Today I'm going to be sharing with you our picnic thermal. Now the picnic thermal from 31 is a great mid-size thermal option between all the different thermal products that we offer. So on the smaller range, you're gonna have our thermal tote, and on the larger range, you're gonna have our Fresh Market thermal that's really appropriate for groceries or larger outings, things of that nature. So again, the picnic thermal is a great mid-size option for you, and I'm gonna show you exactly what this mid-size thermal has to offer, okay? So for starters, you're going to be seeing this in an exclusive Mod Dot pattern. So you'll just want to check the catalog for what current patterns are available for this picnic thermal. This Mod Dot pattern, again, was exclusive, and a lot of us consultants got to earn this for free just for doing what we love to do and participating with 31. So again, check that catalog to see what the current patterns are for you. So as we get started, you're going to see that we have a great exterior pocket. Here, you're going to see that it's pretty large, and it can go the whole length of the bag. All right, so if you're looking for a place to store some of your dry items or maybe your utensils and napkins or paper towels, that would be a great place to do it. You're also going to notice that there is a shoulder strap that comes with this thermal. It is a wide shoulder strap, so it's going to help distribute the weight comfortably. It's not going to feel too heavy on you once you fill it up. You can wear it on one shoulder or cross body. Another great feature about this adjustable shoulder strap is that it's detachable. So if you needed to fit this inside something and didn't want to have to bother with the strap, just undo the claw clip or clip it right back on, and you will have a cooler or a shoulder thermal. Now, as we open the thermal, you're going to see that it does retain its structure, but it's also very flexible. So once we open it, the thermal lining does go all the way through the thermal. Trying to give you a really good view here so you can see just how large this is. And there is a lot of room for a mid-size thermal in here. So there you have your thermal lining that goes all the way around the bag. All right, and another great thing is that although this holds its structure, you can stretch it out, you can fill it up, you can bulge it out. And when you zip it back up, it's going to retain its structure again as the rectangle. So whether you are heading out for a day at the beach, a ball game, a family picnic, a road trip, this picnic thermal may be a great option for you. So have fun shopping and stay cool.